30,000 years ago, we invited sharp-fanged, clawed creatures into our homes to squeeze and cuddle. First it was dogs, a little later cats. Since then, they've had our backs. Dogs not only scare away pesky mailmen, they find avalanche survivors and fight crime. But dogs have the IQ of two-year-olds, explaining both their cuteness and also their inability to text you when they get lost. Would it be so hard to text? Meanwhile, cats have been spying on Soviets, producing Broadway hits, and one named Stubbs has been elected mayor in Alaska. True fact, people, true fact. Yet despite their political aspirations, they still refuse to practice abstinence until neuterage. The fact that Dusty birthed 420 kittens should tell you that birth control is not a priority. Pets don't do a bunch of things to protect themselves because, well, that's our side of the bargain. And that's where Found Animals comes in, with the technology and know-how to ensure all animals have happy and healthy homes, regardless of income. Because most pets don't have any income at all. From adopting, microchipping, and less sexy time through spaying and neutering, Found Animals is here to lead the way. If you love animals, and why the hell wouldn't you, visit us at foundanimals.org. Here's to the next 30,000 years.